نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. We have learned that there are five main مخارج. Out of those we have already covered الجوف which is oral cavity, الحلق which is throat. Today we'll be learning letters of tongue. There are total 18 letters that exit from tongue. Inshallah, today we'll be learning letter qaf and kaf. Let's look into their makhraj. When the deepest part of the tongue touches the soft palate of the mouth, then qaf is pronounced. Similarly, when the deepest part of the tongue touches the hard palate of the mouth, then kaf is pronounced. You can easily identify what is soft palate and what is hard palate by rubbing your tongue around that area. In last lesson, we learned there are seven heavy letters. We have learned that ghain is a heavy letter, kha is a heavy letter, and from today's lesson, qaf is a heavy letter. Can you guess what could be the remaining four heavy letters? If you know or you would like to take a guess, please mention it in the comments and I would love to read it. Now back to qaf and kaf. Let's learn to differentiate between the two sounds. Qaf, kaf, qaf, kaf. The first one was a heavier sound, whereas the second one was lighter. Let's look into some examples. We will be focusing on mad as well. So wherever you see a mad, you will be prolonging it for two counts. By two counts or one count, I mean a, I, u. That's one count or a single count. And a double count would be just doubling that sound. A, I, u. In this word, we will be prolonging kaf because it's followed by alif mad. Kadihun. Make sure the ha is coming from the right makhraj. Kadihun. In this word, we will be prolonging letter ba to two counts because it's followed by a ya mad. Kabirun, kabirun. In this word, we'll only be prolonging letter kaf because it's followed by alif mad. Kana. Make sure your noon is short. Kana. In this word, we'll be prolonging kaf and noon because they both are followed by alif mad. Kana. Kana. In this word, we'll be prolonging letter fa because it's followed by waw mad. Kafurun. Kafurun. Now, examples of letter qaf. Make sure it should sound heavy. In this word, we'll be prolonging letter qaf because it's followed by alif mad. And lam is going to be single count. Qala. In this word, we'll be prolonging letter qaf and lam because they both are followed by alif mad. So two and two counts. Qala. In this word, you see no mad, so every letter will be single count. Kha is heavy, lam is light, and qaf is heavy. Make sure your lam remains light. Khalaqa. Don't say khalaqa. The correct word is khalaqa. In this word, there is no mad letter, so all letters will be single count. Wasaqa. Again, in this word, every letter will be a single count. Waqaba. Make sure your ba is light. Don't read it waqaba. Ba has to be light. Waqaba. قَتَلَ. Again, ta and lam has to be light. Only qaf will be heavy. قَتَلَ. عَلَقٍ. Make sure your عَيْن is not a hamza. عَلَقٍ. If you benefited from today's lesson, please give us a thumbs up, write a comment, and subscribe to our channel. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك.